Evening, March 14th, I will take heed to my ways. Psalm 39, 1. Fellow pilgrim, say not in your heart, I will go hither and thither. And I shall not sin, for you are never so out of danger of sinning as to boast of security. The road is very miry, it will be hard to pick your path so as not to soil your garments. This is a world of pitch. You will need to watch often, if in handling it you are to keep your hands clean. There is a robber at every turn of the road to rob you of your jewels. There is a temptation in every mercy, there is a snare in every joy, and if you ever reach heaven, it will be a miracle of divine grace to be ascribed entirely to your Father's power. Be on your guard. When a man carries a bombshell in his hand, he should mind that he does not go near a candle, and you too must take care that you enter not into temptation. Even your common actions are etched tools, you must mind how you handle them. There is nothing in this world to foster a Christian's piety, but everything to destroy it. How anxious should you be to look up to God, that He may keep you. Your prayer should be, Hold thou me up, and I shall be safe. Having prayed, you must also watch, guarding every thought, word, and action, with holy jealousy. Do not expose yourselves unnecessarily, but if called to exposure, if you are bidden to go where the darts are flying, never venture forth without your shield, for if once the devil finds you without your buckler, he will rejoice that his hour of triumph is come, and will soon make you fall down wounded by his arrows. Though slain you cannot be, wounded you may be. Be sober, be vigilant, danger may be in an hour when all seemeth securest to thee. Therefore, take heed to thy ways, and watch unto prayer. No man ever fell into error through being too watchful. May the Holy Spirit guide us in all our ways, so shall they always please the Lord.